mark it. I say go, you floor it. Time kicks off once you hit that first marker. Ready? Nice four. Let's see you keep it. Looks like this. Hit the marker, the timer starts. Vapor trail, check. You bomb, and you're done. Ready? First marker gone. Ba-ba! And no mistake. Skinny your teeth, Glinty. Yeah. rules are simple. Timer starts once you hit the first marker. Now, let's see what you're packing. But check no flare. You scored that one, but I'm still king.
Style, baby. It's all about knowing who you are and not giving a damn. Nora is all about incentivizing. It's time for Nora to say goodnight.
We have to move fast.
Taker's designs are in a triple lock data vault. Probably a late model Hungburn Mercer if I know the corpus. That means you need 3 pass keys, and you've got to get them quick as those suckers expire if they're not reauthorized on the regular.
Each pass key is held by a corpus director. Their skin scored pass keys. High value. And the directors have orders to self-preserve. They're not coming out unless you leave them no choice.
The taxman cares more about self-profit than self-preservation. Watch this.
With your directors shaking within their panic rooms, we come to claim what is ours. The profit of our suffering. We will not leave until every last credit has been taken from this facility.
Can't believe they fell for that. Well, you've got the director's attention. Coming out for a nosy, heavily armed and all, with security.
You're on the clock, Sparky. The directors carry pass keys for the data vault. Take the directors down before the keys expire, and we lose our chance. Your first target is the armaments director. Armaments research. How much blood was on that mucker's hands?
Vivisec director. Animal experimentation. He deserved his fate. One target remains.
Sentient research director. So that's what you get for messing with things you don't understand.
Right, listen up. Take those pass keys to the data vault outside Enrichment Labs. With the directors taken care of, you shouldn't meet much resistance.
What the bull?
Nothing's ever easy. 2 up, 2 down. That wasn't so bad. Now crack open the data vault. Grab that data mouse. Got it! Now get out of there. Reinforcements. Kill them or lose them. Just don't let them see you entering Fortuna. Right. Get your crew back to Fortuna. But do it quietly. Tractors. Don't talk to me till it's done. Credits for dishonest work. Keep your voice down. I got a cover to maintain.
Final phase.
So are we gonna pull the trip?
You
Keep your voice down. I've got a cover to maintain.
she is.
Thank you.
exoskeleton of the legs, and then work your way to the torso.
Better you than me.
Welder, deal with those pylons. Shields are waning. Whatever you're doing, it's working. She's vulnerable. Aim true, Outworlders.
catch another. Down. You outworlders can thank me later. Night. outworlders can thank me later. Is this a bad time?
Steve, what is it?
Satellite just moved. Neff's crew must have figured out our bypass. It's realigning.
Sparky, you're running out of time. You have to kill her now. We won't get another chance at this.
Left. Firing them all.
Suppressing fire.
To overcharge the orb. At this rate, in a matter of seconds, it will...
Five,
Outworlders, run!
I need a drink. Let's never do that again.
LD, I still think it's strange. Why would your contact just let himself get killed? Quills don't make mistakes.
Quills don't make mistakes. And there's always an agenda. Always.
That's what I'm afraid of. Superlative work, as always, Outworlder. Thank you. See you back in Fortuna. LD, UD, how about that drink?
You may explore the sanctuary for new knowledge.
Tenno, you can protect yourself, but can you protect others at the same time? Survive each wave while defending the objective. Thank you. Formidable performance. This test is now complete. Tenno, you can protect yourself, but can you protect others at the same time? Survive each wave while defending the objective.
Thank you.
A formidable performance. This test is now complete.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
Will you help us, Tenno? And our cause?
All spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Finished here. Move on. We have got to find a terminal. Proceed and prepare. Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming. A juggernaut nearby? It will only attack when it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow the fight if you want it to go away. Here is a turn. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Juggernaut has moved on. It's safe to proceed. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Move on. Location reached. Drop me and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Thank you. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete.
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
Now, just in case some of you ain't doing all this out of the kindness of your hearts, let's get back to it.
Corpus extractors are inbound. Once they get here, you're gonna hijack them. Meanwhile, I have a few things for you to take care of. All right, let's deal with the first order of business. Resource cases are gonna be teleported to the site I've just marked for you. Get there, intercept them, steal them, get out. Site for Corpus resources. Now's the time to hit it. So hit it. First load's beamed in. Snatch it before the locals do. Obelisk reports a second beam load. Don't let the taxman lay a hand on any of it.
I am clear.
Case retrieved. We've got more coming in. Pick them up. That's one for us. Another shipment. Move fast. Got it. Cleaned them out.
And it leads us one step closer to our objective. New orders. Taxman supply drop incoming. Count three. Find him, steal him, search him for clues. Waypoint marked. Search the area. Neth Anyo's supply caches are somewhere around here. Get him before the Corpus do. Yes! Cache number one. One more to go. Haha! Done and out like a pobber up a drainpipe. Someone's getting fired over this. But here's the interesting bit. The shipping code on that last crate matches something from my records. I want to follow a hunch. Here we go, the main prize. Protect those excavators. Excavators incoming. The Corpus will attempt to disrupt operations. Prevent this. We got an excavator offline. It needs a power cell. Done and done. We've got weapons to make, vehicles to repair, bodies to mend, and this right here is gonna make it possible.
A fearsome appearance, Operator. You will strike terror in your enemies. Candace is half...
angry.
I may require maintenance after all. Ordis has completed a foundry task. No, don't mention it. Foundry items can be claimed, operator. Are you pleased? Operator, my foundry has completed a new item. Does this please the operator? Cephalon Ordis has completed a blueprint. Check the foundry. Cephalon Ordis has completed a blueprint. Check the foundry. Foundry items can be claimed. Operator, are you pleased?
not bother me now. Talk to your supervisor. Oi, Outworlder, get over here. Contracts. Interested?
Whisper Network says upcoming operation plans just came down from Neff. I need to know those plans. Waiting for local commanders at a regional operations post. Where? Figuring that out is our first order of business. Infiltrate this facility I'm marking. We'll nose around their files, see what we can turn up. You're close to the facility. Security's gonna get thicker. If they smell you, they're gonna purge those databanks. So be quiet. Ugh, that's not the good noise. Pull that data now, Sparky, or it's gone. Perfect. A list of commanders receiving the plan. This narrows things down. Wait. One of our picket teams got themselves surrounded. Corpus Patrol. Bring them home. I knew some of these people. Search the bodies. Find any survivors. Damaged. There's something in the buffer. We need to get it decoded before the device fails. Accessing buffer. Analyzing. Password. No. Buffer. Access. Processing final transmissions. Come on, final transmissions. I'm in. Taking a quick look around. Itinerary, patrol log, coordinates, reports, blah, blah, blah. They were captured. Pinpointing location. Anyone gets in your way, give them the business. Here we are. Find any survivors. Get them out. Here come the taxmen. Even Biz would be impressed. Let's put what the survivors know to good use. Listen up. Alright, I found the base we're looking for. Plans for upcoming operations will be stored in lockboxes there. Take them and run. This is the place. New shipment about to teleport in. Take them for all they're worth. Every last crate. Shipment's arrived. Grab them. Obelisk reports a second beam load. Don't let the taxman lay a hand on any of it. Case retrieved. Another shipment. Move fast. That's one for us. got more coming in. Pick them up. Got it. Golden. The info we have here is more than enough to keep our agents safe in the short term. Well done. Running training drills. Fresh units on maneuvers all over. Good opportunity to kneecap their morale. Intercept patrols, engage Corpus forces, hack their networks, and take off with their resources. Let's start simple. Neff's cranked up the surveillance. That's gonna make it hard for us to move. I need you to get those eyes off us. Trash as many drones as you can, fast. This one's all about easy wins. Once they wake up, they'll shift to a defensive posture. So smash often, smash fast. Good. Trash the same amount again. Sparky, toward the end, their emergency comms got real interesting. I want you to check something out. Neff's field testing a new batch of mowers. That's a problem for us. Be a love and solve it, quickly. Got a narrow window to get this done before Neff's crew realizes what you're doing. Move fast. we're about half done. Anything less, and this op won't be effective. I like it. I know where you need to go. Neff's up to something. There's a data storage facility nearby. I need you to get in there quietly as you can and retrieve their encrypted comm logs. They take their security seriously here. Trip an alarm and they can slag their entire databank in response. So be sodding careful. Nimble-fingered little so-and-so. You snagged us a primo piece of info. You know what? Let's wrap this up. Endgame. Maximum destruction. Every Corpus unit is a target. Give them the business. They'll react. Then it's all diminishing returns. Time's short. Go, go, go! Take out the same amount again for this to be worth it.
They're under attack from the Tenno assault force. I wish you could hear this. Sparky, you make my day.
Welcome. Coming up next.